Hello friends, welcome to Sizzle Kitchen. Today's item is going to be a bread pizza, which is a kid's favorite item. And this is very easy to make, and we can make it at home anytime they want. And it's healthier compared to like what we get from outside. We can pick the choice of bread and all the ingredients that we want. So let's see how we make it today in our kitchen. For the bread pizza, the ingredients are, this is the pizza sauce which I got from the stores. I have some Italian seasoning, the black olives, and here is some mozzarella cheese. And also we have a few slices of bread here, and here to the vegetables I have red bell pepper, green bell pepper, onions, mushrooms, some olives which came out of this tin here, I used out of this tin. And also some fresh spinach. So we have this, and I have omitted, I have everything pretty much, but I don't have tomatoes in here because I don't want the bread to become very soggy. So I'm omitting tomatoes, and let's see how we make it now. Here I have taken few slices of bread. If you see, there's a little round here which I cut with the help of the cookie cutter. That's one slice of bread which I made into a little circle. If you want to make it for a party, or if you're going to take it somewhere, or if your kids like it this way, you can do it. And I don't want to waste it, so I did not do that. And here I have taken off all the crust and I have kept one slice of it. Otherwise, I'm going to just use it as such. This is like regular wheat bread. You can use any type of bread here, being it white bread or multigrain or anything that you would like. And also vegetables, I have these all here. This is not going to be in the oven for a long time. If you want to just, some kids or even adults, they don't like the onions, the crunchy onions, like I said, the uncooked onions. So I'm going to just put them in a pan and slightly cook those onions and the bell pepper slightly before I make the pizza. So let's make it now. So I'm just spreading the pizza sauce on these little bread pieces. That's what I'm going to do now. Just spread as much as you want. I'm sprinkling the Italian mix, the seasoning mix. I'm sprinkling on top of the pizza sauce. This is a very easy recipe. This is kids friendly recipe. So I'm just adding that. And then now let's get the mozzarella cheese. Definitely your picky kids will like it. I used to pack it for lunch for my older kid. Just put it off. And now, I have a pan here with a little bit of oil. I'm going to slightly saute this onions, because as I said, it's not going to be going in the oven because we're going to use the bread as the base. So I'll do this. I'm just sauteing it a little bit, not very much, but slightly, so that the raw thing goes off that. Omit doing this. I just like it, so I'm doing it. If you don't want to fry it a little bit, you know, like this, you don't want, if you don't want to cook it, that's fine too. This is a very easy recipe. I'm sure kids will like it. And now we are going to put the topping that we have. You can use your choice of topping. This is my choice. You can use all that you like.
It looks so colorful, as you all can see. So now I have a pan here with some olive oil on that. So let's place our little pizzas on that. So I'm topping it with a little bit more of mozzarella cheese. Pizza is all about having more cheese onto that. So here is cheese. And if you want some red pepper flakes, you can add it. I'm not going to add it. So let's keep it closed for a few minutes. So let's cook it closed for a few minutes, and until the cheese gets gooey and until it melts nicely. So let's wait until then. Doing that, and also close the lid and cook the thing, because so that it will have enough heat for the cheese and everything to melt. Close it and then cook it, okay? Here's the pizza. Now we can see all the cheese has been melted on top, and now it's time to switch it off and let's take it now. Yes friends, this is our pizza. This is the finished product. And try it at home. I'm very sure that the kids will like it, and this can be a very nice lunch box item. And also now the kids are home and they want a new thing every single day, and you can try this out someday or the other. And it's a very healthy choice also, since we pick all the items that we put in the pizza. Try it at home and let me know how it turned out for you. And if you like the recipe, please share with your friends, and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you.